Well, good morning and welcome to Grace Point. We're glad to see you today. And I hope I didn't hurt your ears with my guitar earlier. So let's just pray together. Lord, we love you. Lord Jesus, we thank you for the gift of salvation you have given us, Lord. And we just want to honor you this morning with our songs and our praise, Lord, and lift you up. In Jesus' name. Amen. He's coming on the clouds. He's coming on the clouds. Kings and kingdoms will bow down. Every chain will break. His broken hearts declare his praise. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Our God is the Lion. Judah is roaring with power, fighting our battles. Every knee will bow before him. Our God is the Lamb, the Lamb that was slain. For the sin of the world, his blood breaks the chains. Every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb. Every knee will bow. Open the gates, so open up the gates, way before the King of Kings. It's the God who comes to save, is here to set the captives free. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Our God is the Lion, the Lion of Judah. His Lord. Power, fighting our battles, every knee will bow.
The Father's arms are open wide.
forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Oh, come to the altar, the Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. If you're wrestling with anything today, the Father's arms are open wide. You're welcome to come to the altar anytime. He will remove your burdens. He will comfort you. He will set you free. Open my eyes, let me see.
Stand with you in heaven, what it really cost you on the cross to bear our sin and our shame, Lord. But Lord, we thank you and we worship you. Lord, we bow and humble ourselves down low and say that you are wonderful and you are our God and you are our King. In Jesus' name.